very charged, running around, and had a great run. So thank you everybody for being here. Jwala was born 6 years ago as an aftermath of Nirbhaya, we all know. So instead of using a candle march, which we always do protesting, we decided it is not going to be a candle march anymore. It's going to be a sandal march. So that's the theme. And therefore, now it's going to be Jwala. As you know, it is fire within you. So let the fire within you be alive, kindled. And therefore, we are going to be teaching self-defense to girls, schools and colleges. We've reached out to more than 1 lakh girls so far, teaching them self-defense. And we want to take the march forward. As many of you who want to come and join, be a volunteer, take the march forward. And you can log on to jwala.org.in or like the Facebook page of Jwala. And besides that, I think all the paper bags that you are carrying today, yeah, they are also made out of women of Jwala. So these are about 500 women who are making these paper bags. They are from the urban slum unskilled women. And we've taught them to make paper bags so that they can earn living with self-respect at home. So they do not sit at one center. They take the raw material home, come back with the product. And therefore, the basic idea behind it is that we recycle a newspaper. One, we give them employment. Two, and three, brown paper bags are made. One brown paper bag is made out of shelling 5 trees. So you don't plant as much. Therefore, recycle. That's what the idea is all about. So there's a stall out there of Jwala in case you want to, all recycled products are there in case you want to go and have a visit. Thank you so much. And we'd like to take a little self-defense session with you. Are you guys ready? Are you interested? Could I have a little louder noise and voice, please? Can I start off with Vande Mataram and you're going to say Vande Mataram with me? Vande! 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 So we're all ready. I hand over the mic to... So by the way, this organization is from Indore. Anybody heard from... anybody has heard a town called Indore in Madhya Pradesh? Oh, great. Wonderful. So one of the cleanest town of India, that's Indore. Renu here looks after Delhi. Renu is from Delhi and she looks after the Delhi chapter of Jwala. And Umesh, I'm introducing Umesh, who's going to take this self-defense session. By the way, why do you need self-defense? So, okay. So, very simple. To protect ourselves. No. So, self-defense is protecting yourself. Okay. So, the only thing that you protect yourself is all about your self-dignity. Okay? So, you're protecting your dignity. Your skin and your body is going to be healed, but something that's on your soul doesn't heal. So that's what you're protecting. So I'm handing over the mic to Umesh. Umesh, that's with you.
Hello. Hello. Oh, louder, louder. I want louder. Hello. Hello. Okay. So are you ready to do some kicks and punches? Yes. I will do. Are you ready? Okay, so there are 4-5 ladies and they are very energetic. It's nice because aadhe se zyada log ja chuke hain, you are still here. Okay, let's do then. We are going to do some kicks and some punches. Okay, before that, you have to take a position. You have to do your right leg back. Come on, your right leg back. Right leg. Right leg. And hands front. Yeah, hands front. This is our ready position, okay? Okay? Yes or no? Okay, very good. And now we'll do our first strike that is called front palm striking. Front palm. Okay? So from the rear hand, we'll strike the palm. And where we are going to strike it? Kahan par strike karenge isko? Samne wale ke? Face par. Okay? So kare? And I want one more thing. Ke jab bhi aap strike karenge, you shout. Okay, aap log shout karenge. And shout kya hoga? Yeah. Okay, yeah. Let's do then. So, let's start. One, here. Your right palm, your right palm. Very good. And then back. And then again, two. And back. Very nice. Three. Back. Four. And this is our last, and I want it very powerful, okay? And last one, go on, five. Yeah. Very nice. So this is our first strike, front palm, okay? Now we'll strike front knee, okay? Similarly, ready stance, your right leg back, and now we'll strike front knee, okay? You'll strike your knee upward, like this. Let's do it, and with sound, come on. One. Yeah. And then back. Two. Your rear knee, back knee. Lift it up. High. Three. Four. Five. And last one, powerful. Six. Very nice. Very nice. So these are two strikes we are going to learn today. Now we'll go to some grabs and locks techniques. Because if you are in street, there are so many things going on. Huh? Someone can grab you from behind, then you can't strike your palm, can't strike your knee. Someone can grab you from front. Huh? Someone can grab you from your hairs. Okay, so we'll learn three things here, three techniques. Number one is, if someone grab your hand, like this, okay? Then what we'll do, how will we come out of this situation, we'll learn here. Okay, so the first technique is, yeah, you do it.